Whoa! Maria, look! I found my old toy car! Do you think it still works?
As long as the motor isn't broken, it should still work. Let's go try it out!
Whoa! Look at it go!
Go, Manny!
No, Ochoa! Stop! Oh, it's broken.
Oh, that's too bad. Ochoa was just trying to play.
Now what am I going to do all day?
We don't need this car to have fun with motors. How would you like to make a motor?
Really? Can we actually do that?
Of course. It is simpler than you would think. But first, we're going to need some tools.
To the tool shed!
Okay. We're going to need copper wire, paper clips, a magnet, a battery, sandpaper, wire cutters, and electrical tape.
I got the sandpaper, paper clips, magnet, and battery.
I have the wire and tools, and Ochoa has the tape.
Good girl, Ochoa.
First, we need to make a coil from a piece of wire.
Why do we need to make a coil? How will that help make a motor?
That's a good question. It has to do with electromagnetism.
Electro what?
Electromagnetism. It's a word used to describe how a magnetic field is created by the flowing of an electric current. When an electric current is at rest, it produces an electric field. When an electric current is in motion, like flowing through a wire, it creates a magnetic field. The magnetic field is made stronger by coiling the wire. It allows more current to flow through a smaller distance, which increases the magnetic field.
Wow, it's like Dad always says, science is everywhere.
That's right, Manny. And scientists who study electromagnetism are called physicists.
Cool. Okay, so what's the sandpaper for?
We use the sandpaper to remove the outside plastic covering from the edges of the wire. Remove plastic from both edges of the wire on one side. And on the other side, only remove plastic from one edge. Now, we bend two of the paper clips so that there is a ledge to put the wire on. Okay, Manny, hold one paper clip to each end of the battery and I'll tape it on. Okay, there's one more step.
I want to do it!
Okay, Manny, put that magnet on top of the battery.
Wow! That's awesome!
Yeah, it's pretty cool. See, Manny? You can have fun with motors even without your car.
Yeah, but I'm confused. How does just a battery, magnet, and a few paper clips make the coil spin?
Well, the battery provides the electric current, and the paper clips are a conductor that allows the electrical current from the battery to move through the wire. We discussed how an electric current in motion creates a magnetic field, a kind of force. Well, that magnet you put on the battery works with the magnetic field to spin the coil which runs the motor. There are things all around us that use motors.
Like what?
Look around and see if you can guess.
Oh, the power drill spins. Oh, the fan spins. Oh, and the wheels spin before it broke.
You got it, Manny. Look, here is the electric motor on your car.
That's so cool. Maybe I can fix the motor on my car, or even make a new car.
That's the spirit. Now you just need to make sure Ochoa doesn't get too close to your new motor.
Go get it, girl.
Science. Stop and try to wonder why.